So here we have the police car Pinewood Derby. I didn't have time to paint it, so there's just paper on the side, but it looks like a really good paint job in the camera. There's the two LEDs. There's the power switch. And I screwed the lid on because I was running out of time and didn't have anything fancy to do. On the bottom, you can see the sensor in there with wires that run into the car.